put this here. You can put this on.
And play on him. It's not showing everything, like all of his head, but...
Oh gosh.
Okay, what's on the floor? Okay, so let's...
My goodness!
Turn back.
Okay.
Oh.
What does he have?
Nothing but,
Something is
like that.
Oh, it's just a little laser. Okay. I'm going to use this to take that off. That was scary.
Big razor.
This is good, right?
Yeah.
Some crack grinder.
What was that?
Your hair looks like almost the same color now.
Oh. You brushing hair?
Oh.
Hold on, Mr. Baby. Okay, that.
Oh.
What?
Okay.
Are you using the buzzer on his? Some space to cut. You gotta close this a little bit. Move this a little bit forward. So, obviously, this isn't the baby haircut part, this is the big brother haircut. But, baby back up.
This one actually broke. I did not know that.
Okay.
So I am actually going to change this one because it's broken. I'm just gonna change which one I'm using and get back to it. But before I do that, Amy, can you hold this? And actually,
just weapon.
What?
Just deadly weapon. Use for play, shaving off the flesh of your enemies.
No, it's not. We're going to shave the hair.
And if you're fighting a species that's made of hair,
then they would die. Sorry, I'm just trying to find a hair tie that I can hold some hair up with. Then I can shave the rest of the hair into the rest. Okay, here it is. Just need to find it. Okay.
Back down.
Okay, so after I put this hair tie on you, I will take back the razor. Okay. I call it razor. It's not. Razor blade thing. So, to do Aiden's hair, I found out the way he likes it, because we used to just, shave all of his hair, then of course it would go back. But then, once I was cutting his hair, and I wanted to see how he would look with a shortened haircut, and I knew I was just gonna shave it all off, so I didn't think a lot of it. But I actually did what he wanted. He didn't know he liked it, but I just cut everything except for the top.
She made a little
section. Yes, I also made a little one.
She hated it. I tried to correct it, messed it up, and then tried to make it better again. It was a nice, cute little horn.
Aiden, can you sit properly on this chair so I can actually get to the other side of it?
Can I grab a comb and scissors?
Comb, scissors.
Uh-oh, come here. Where'd your cookie go? Here it is. Please come here. So right here.
Even though I haven't cut this part of your hair, it's still so soft, like it was just cut. But I'm almost done, I just have to trim it. Yeah, I need to cut that.
This isn't even bigger.
I'm not cutting close enough to get that. So, I am actually Aiden Gale, the show. I'm going to turn on the show, and you're going to sound it the same way you were, and I'm going to do this, okay? Okay, so Mom did take the scissors, so I will be using this. But I will be very careful. And before I start cutting, I'm going to get the other comb. Oh no, where did it go? When the stuff fell, I lost the second comb. Jeez. Okay. I have no idea where the second comb is, so I'm just going to try and use my fingers. Actually, how good is this for a comb? Yeah, that's not good. It doesn't hold hair. But I'm just going to start with the back of his head. Aim like this. I'm going to actually, this time when I'm cutting his hair, I'm actually going to part it because it's not going to be as easy as the other times, especially because his hair is thicker now. So I'm going to put this in the little bun. Oh, that's a weird one. And there is still a good amount of hair back here that I did not put up. Yes, it's.
I guess it's so fine now. As long as it looks decent.
Yeah, I just want to show your hair a little bit at a time so I make sure I'm actually cutting it good. Because I don't have scissors or comb.
But yeah, I'm. It's just three sections of work, so I'm going to do that.
What?
She's saying, asking if everyone is alive in the chat. And is anyone in the chat? Because it doesn't look like it. I had a pot to put the hair in, I would make a joke. Wow, the individual strands are like going. Underestimate my Hufflepuff companion. Well, he is more powerful than I.
Just wait. Looks weird now, but it's gonna look amazing. Okay. I promise you.
you, I will. This won't reach my eyes.
Yeah.
Disappointing, but okay. I'll grow.
It will grow fast.
Yeah.
Me and you, your hair grows fast.
Don't worry, guys. I'll be able to become the light, the god of lights and dark parties once again. Shower.
Yes.
Because everything itches right now. Not Aiden. Everything, but like everything Aiden. That hair is touching right now.
Aiden. Sorry. I'm not going to cut this side because you want that hair still. But when you are having your shower, use my shampoo. It's the tubing. Pink bottles, the dark pink okay. is the shampoo and the
lotion. I don't think we need to say that on live. Okay. It's labeled baby haircut. Yeah, I don't think that's going to be happening right now.
Yeah, here we go.
Everything itches.
Okay.
I did nothing.
Get the hair off you.
I'm sorry. I ended up hitting her.
Aiden, get all the hair off you. Then I'm going to show the camera all the hair. Not all the hair, there's some on your shirt.
Baby reveal?
Sure. Oh, baby!
Oh, baby!
Oh, baby!
Did you show all the hair that you have?
Not yet.
Baby reveal! Yeah. Look how cute that guy is!
Yeah.
Look how cute he is! Look how cute he is!
Hi, baby.
Okay, so once I get all the hair in one group, I will show you guys how much hair
you
I
had
took
a lot
off
of hair
of Aiden's head.
This feels so nice.
Don't worry, yeah, buddy. At some point, you can have this nice soft little thing.
Yeah. That's a lot of hair.
Lift up your other foot.
Hairy Mary.
All the way. All the way. Thank you.
Hairy Mary.
Okay.
With Jerry. Rhyming.
That's your cookie.
That is a baby. It's the Jico baby.
Okay.
This is a lot.
Oh, sorry. There's some here, too.
I was a good one.
Okay, so I'm about to show you guys the reveal of how much hair we took off of Aiden's head. Okay, sorry, this is stuck. Okay, I'm just going to make this as small as I can. Then show you.
When a dare gets us here, fight a bear.
Boom.
Fight a bear. That's the dare for some hair.
Okay, I'm gonna need to sit down because I cannot see the hair. Okay, there's the hair. All of that I don't want to. sewn my leg with it, but and there is all the hair. It's a lot of hair. But yeah.
We have a bunch of hair on the floor. I'm going to give it to you in a second to put in the trash. How much hair that is.
Yes. Jeez. Remember when you molded
what?
An orb of hair?
Oh yeah! But I did not get this much off of his head. I got a little bit less. So, oh, this is a male. But yeah, this is how much. Aiden, I'm actually pinching that gap. Okay. Aiden, can you turn off the shoe?
Sure thing.
We shall now say bye-bye.
We shall now say
bye-bye, human.